fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the Night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing. Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between to stand before the Elden. And become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Thank you. to the lands between.
Of course you have. No shame. Unfortunately for you, without guidance, you are fated. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even me. Vare, take care to listen. Are you? You may also behold its goal. That is the guidance. Indeed. Grace's guidance, hold. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will to Castle Stormvale, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off to Castle Stormvale. If you seek the Elden Ring, It's time you saw Castle, if you see.
Thank you.
it, and I can also see that you're not after my throat, then why not? I am Kale. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
Could you help us out, Cully? Yeah, are you there? Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What are you going to do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. I was pushed out of the cave and I ended up. Oh, when they threw me out of. And so this is all I have to I hope. Or I could sneak back into the camp. Then I'd be of some real. Right, but I'm frightened of them. My knee. Right, I'm.
You do well to steer clear of a Gil lake.
And it's as fearsome.
So?
Unless you're mad,
stay clear of... Don't be a fool.
Thank you.
is nigh. And lived. You must have seen your share of battle. Though Miura, as you were tarnished, held in thrall by Cessblood. You stay the path. Just remember. No kinship or no emotions stay. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again.
Personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance!
Wait, wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all!
For a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. A true man of reason. I'm Patches, tarnished like you. Only for now. Those retired soldiers turn in exchange for my, well, showing them what, honestly, this looting, frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean.
So don't be a stranger.
I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.